What is Matthias Schleiden's contribution? Matthias Schleiden was a German botanist who is widely known for his contribution to the development of cell theory. In 1838, he published Contributions to Phytogenesis, in which he stated that all plants are composed of cells. He also proposed that the cell is the basic unit of all living organisms. Schleiden's work helped to establish the importance of cells in biological research and laid the foundation for the study of cytology.